Hi, this is Sonal and I am from Rajasthan, Uttar, and she's my daughter Tarini. She's 8 years old.
I'm 8 years old. My name is Tarini.
And actually, when we speak about robotics, what used to come to my mind was big machines like this height and something like which is doing certain stuff for us. But then in the last couple of days, I felt and I understood at this place that not only this is something like the kid-sized machines are not what are robots, but automatic pool cleaner, a scrubber like this, or line performer, line that, all these things, line follower, all these things are also robots. So, and when I came to this place first, I was like, my first question was, can she learn? She's just 8 years old, can she learn? This was my concern. And when QDPI, these people told me that we teach children starting from 6 years, I was like, wow. And definitely she has learned, because she has started developing the logic. She has understood like all those things which she used to say. The motherboard is there, then there's a battery, there's motor. Now she's able to touch all these things and she's able to connect them. And the, I would say the best and the worst part was that something she told me which I did not know. When a remote control car has to say turn right, the right wheel will turn to the back and the left wheel will be moving forward. So this is something she told me. And I was so exhilarated by this thing that this is something which she has taught me. My child is learning and she has taught me. This is how like QDPI is helping the kids to, as per their tagline, that plug, play and innovate. So she's innovating, she's learning it. She's not being molded, she's being unfolded. So that's what I really love about this place. I'll be looking forward that we come back soon and again, even I attend the classes.